Good. Next and then next, what are you doing?
Moving on. So now we have this really gorgeous ponytail. This is amazing if you're going from the beach, if you, you know, want to get a really sleek look and you're going out at night. We basically prepped her hair with some hair oil.
This is very Kim, this, isn't it?
Yeah, I would say Kim definitely looks amazing with a really sleek look. Every girl loves a good snatched ponytail. It gives us that instant facelift.
Yeah.
So we wanted to make sure that we prepped her with some oil. And then basically to keep that sleek look, you can take some hairspray, some oil, make sure that your ponytail's looking really, really nice and gorgeous and sleek.
Mm-hmm.
And I think, you know, towards the end of summer, your hair tends to get dry.
Yeah,
with so hair
sun,
oil.
We turn you,
totally.
Do you mind awfully if we
yeah,
just
so
turn
hair
you just
oil
slightly,
is really the best way to get that really gorgeous, healthy glow. And shiny hair reflects light more, so it's going to look better in all of your Instagram selfies.
So you just tie that in a knot. So that's not like a normal bun where you sort of whirl it around like we used to do at ballet.
Right. It's not a ballet bun. I think a lot of people think that you just turn it around in a clockwise motion. You actually want to twist it into a knot. I'll show you it one more time on our next model so you can kind of see how I did that.
Okay.
That's something that I learned doing runway.
Oh, really?
Is doing a really nice,
bun. Why is that better than, say, a ballet bun?
You know, it's just more interesting. I think that the ballet bun looks a little adolescent, and this is kind of like just a more chic, sleek look.
Yeah.
Another trick for you girls at home, take a toothbrush. You wouldn't think the toothbrush would work. Toothbrush is amazing for those baby hairs.
Oh.
So spray some hairspray right on your toothbrush, and all of those little, like, annoying baby hairs that you can't get back, especially after having a baby.
Yes.
You get that breakage around your hairline.
Yeah.
So it's amazing just to get those little hairs to lay down flat, and voila, you're ready to go out.
That was quick and easy.
You're ready to go out.
Stunning.
Okay.
All right.
Lovely.